Hey there, and welcome to The Life Lens, your go-to spot for simple, science-backed health advice. If you want to live healthier, you're in the right place. Before I jump in, hit that subscribe button. It really helps me create more videos just for you. Let's talk about diabetes, a condition affecting over 500 million people worldwide. But what is it really, and can you do anything about it? Diabetes happens when your body struggles to manage blood sugar. There's type 1, where the immune system attacks insulin-making cells, and type 2, which is way more common. That's when your body becomes resistant to insulin or just doesn't make enough. There's also gestational diabetes, which develops during pregnancy. Wondering about the symptoms? Keep an eye out for media group, person rushing to bathroom, woman drinking water at desk, tired person with head on table, person rubbing eyes with blurry vision at it stock at it distribute underscore equally, frequent urination, constant thirst, feeling wiped out, blurry vision, or cuts that heal super slow. Ignoring diabetes can lead to serious stuff like heart disease, kidney problems, or nerve damage. Now, what causes it? For type 2, think media group, overweight person holding junk food, unhealthy fast food on table, sedentary person watching TV, stressed person at work, at it stock, at it distribute underscore equally, obesity, a poor diet, not moving enough, stress, and even too little sleep. Genetics play a part, but lifestyle is the real game changer here. Here's something hopeful. Type 2 diabetes can often be prevented or even reversed. Start with media group. Colorful whole foods on kitchen counter, person jogging in park, person stepping on scale, woman meditating at home at it stock at it distribute underscore equally, a low-carb whole food diet, move daily, lose extra weight, manage stress, prioritize good sleep. Experts agree, cutting sugar and processed carbs is key to lowering insulin resistance. If you already have diabetes, there's still a lot you can do: medication, insulin therapy, glucose monitoring, and especially lifestyle tweaks. It's about managing insulin, not just blood sugar. Diabetes doesn't have to call the shots in your life. With the right habits, you can turn things around, one step at a time. If you found this helpful, give it a like and subscribe. Let's make healthy living possible for everyone. You've got this.